Very sad news. Hays, who played Kim Hucks on As the World Turns from 1972 till the show last episode in 2010, has died at the age of 87. She was immediately popular first as the heroine and then as Matrix. Hays played the character with wit and honor and was legendary for calling her favorite people on the show tutties on screen. Kathryn Hays, who played Kim's on CBS. Hays' career began in early 1960s with roles on series such as Hawaii, Dr. Kidre, Routine 66, Bonanza, and The Man from UNCLE.